Hey, don't get all mad at me just because of some guy's passion. The guy's some type of soccer freak fanatic. Derek Stone Barger.
I don't even know why I even trust you anymore. You ain't nothing but a trick. I found you as a trick. I leave you as a trick. You think he can take care of you? You think he understands you? I'm gonna let you know right now. He ain't never gonna accept you for who you are. And trust me, I mean that shit.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, honey.
How's everybody doing this morning?
Good.
Hey, Bruce.
Oh, thank you.
Now, listen, I'm sorry that I'm gonna miss your game today, but you know I have to go away on business. And I can't wait to see you when I come back Sunday. All right, guys?
All right.
Okay?
Honey, before you go, I want you to watch later.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. You guys, enjoy the day.
See you.
How you doing?
Doing all right. Is that little negotiation still on?
Listen, do I have to explain myself twice? A deal's a deal. Now just take my car.
Your usual, Mr. Stonebarger?
You know the deal.
Of course, Mr. Stonebarger. Your room is all set and ready to go.
Me. You miss my money, that's what you miss.
True.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, I'll take care of you. I got you. Come here, girl.
Ready to go?
Okay. I'm excited.
Soccer?
Listen, we'll be back Sunday. You know that, but we don't even have to come back. Let me tell you a secret. I put away enough money for my wife and my family. We don't have to come back.
Are you really willing to give all that up?
You're all I need.
I don't even know why I even trust you anyway. You ain't nothing but a trick. I found you as a trick. I leave you as a trick. You think he can take care of you? You think he understands you? I'm gonna let you know right now. He ain't never gonna accept you for who you are. And trust me, I mean that shit.
Reporting from the Bay, 36-year-old Jamal Francis was found shot dead this evening for no apparent reason. On his person, they found drugs and money, ruling robbery out as a possible motive.
Listen, I got a little something for you. It's not much.
Oh my goodness, I love it.
You ready to go to Brazil and do what we do?
Baby, I'll go anywhere with you.
victim is a known drug dealer in the area. When the police searched the area, they found a letter and some contraband. The letter says, and I quote, "Sorry, babe. I hope you enjoy the white teddy bear stuffed animal." If you have any information on the victim or this letter, please contact your local police department. Action. Wait, no, you gotta bring it back. Bring it back. Both of you guys, bring it back. Yes. How you doing, folks? 36-year-old. What's your guy's name?